How much did our argument against the Clippers drive you to ultimately lead the Warriors? What brought you back to Golden State for year three was just the opportunity to three-peat. You have no kids. Why? How you deal with the media, is that just who you grew into? What do you make of people's reaction to you responding to fans? Do you have any regret knowing that we probably would have won 5 more championships?